in Vista, California, which is pretty close by, and down Gopher Canyon over there by the Lawrence Welk Resort over there.
That's Hideaway Hill. We wrote that song on Hideaway Hill about the house you're going to in Vista.
Exactly. And so a couple of years back, we were working on the Lucky 7 album, and Pat had his guitar out by the pool, and he said, "Hey, I've been working on this guitar idea. Maybe we could turn it into a song." And turned out to be this one called Hibernate.
Are you saying you can't hear them, or it was too loud?